Hello, and welcome to our VIAVI quick tip video regarding our CWDM OTDR modules. The CWDM OTDR module will work just like our other standard OTDR modules, other than the fact that the wavelengths it transmits at will now be one of the 18 CWDM wavelengths. And the main advantages of this is in a CWDM wavelength, you typically have passive devices like muxes or demuxes that will filter out all wavelengths but that specific CWDM channel. So in the case that you want to be able to test through an actual mux port and onto the common fiber, and then also on the backside of the demux, on the far side of the fiber run, by choosing the exact CWDM wavelength, you would be able to pass through both the mux and the demux. These modules can be attached to one of our three major T-BERD platforms, the T-BERD 2000, the T-BERD 4000, or the T-BERD 5800 here at the bottom. I will now show you how to enable the light source using our T-BERD 5800 mainframe and our CWDM OTDR source. When you first turn on the 5800 mainframe, it may either boot up to the system menu or the standard BERT test menu. But for this application, we'll be accessing the fiber optics tab up here at the top. The main navigation panel will be accessed by clicking this home button in the bottom left-hand corner. So if you see a menu that looks something like this, just go ahead, press that home button to get to the main menu. And from this main menu, go ahead and access the source option. From the source, the setup is very, very straightforward in that you'll choose which wavelength that you transmit at. And just by pressing the wavelength button, you could cycle through the different CWDM wavelengths. And then also you could change what mode or frequency modulation that it outputs at. So you could see that from the continuous wave, as soon as we press mode, it changed over to 270 hertz. And then if we continuously press mode, it'll go from 330 to 1 kilohertz, 2 kilohertz, and then back to the CW source. So once you have the wavelength and the mode selected, just go ahead and press where it says laser on, and the light source will be enabled.